Buckley, Hickey, Wheeler, Freeman, Gajewski, and Allen. That's lane four, Dania Freeman of Upper Marlboro, Maryland. It's still Dania Freeman. Freeman, 58-61. And now the final section. Chasing the 56-73, set by Kristen Metcalf, back in section eight. In lane one, Sarah Sanford, the Alabama State Multis winner from Hoover, Alabama. Lane two, Victoria Tuchinski of Manitoba, Canada. Lane three, Sophia Fuhr, a multi-specialist from Briarcliff Manor, New York. Lane four, Jasmine Hill.